living wrong.
Just amen. We find that we're happy to be in the house of prayer yet once again. We know we serve a good God. And above him there is no other. We serve a God who tells us that his thoughts are not our thoughts.
All right.
So we shouldn't worry about what he does. We should just trust what he does. Because we know that everything works for the good of them that love the Lord.
All right.
At this time, we are going to begin our program. My name is Reverend Anthony C. Campbell, and I come from North Chicago, Illinois, which is just above Waukegan. I attend Christian Valley Missionary Baptist Church, where the Reverend Clarence Clark is my beloved pastor. I'm also a member of the Golden Echoes Gospel Quartet. So at this time, we're going to ask the organist to play us a bit of a congregational song as we begin. Intercession for us.
Who shall separate us from the love of God? Shall tribulation or distress or persecution or famine or nakedness or pestilence or sword? As it is written, for thy sake we are killed all the day long. We are counted as sheep for the slaughter. Nay, in all these things we are more than conquerors through him that loved us. For I am persuaded that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor powers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor height, nor depth, nor any other creature shall be able to separate us from the love of God, which is in Christ Jesus our Lord.
When our inspiration of praise, I was glad when the Lord saved me. I was glad when the Lord saved me.
You know what? The Lord has been speaking to my heart.
Yeah.
Telling me to get involved.
Yeah.
Step up my effort.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. One day I got to go home.
Yeah.
And I'd like to stand there.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah.
So I'm humbling myself.
Yeah.
I'm humbling myself.
Because yeah.
I love God.
Yes.
You know, I just want to say this. Before I say this, I went to the doctor a couple of weeks ago. They were telling me that I was sick. I usually don't go to the doctor. I haven't been in so many years they couldn't find my chart. He told me, he said, I don't see how you've been able to go about your activity. Oh, you need to be on this medicine twice a day. So he called the prescription in and it's still over there.
Okay. Yeah.
I haven't picked it up yet.
Yeah.
Because you know what? If he don't know how I've been able to get along with all these
yeah.
years, I know.
Yeah.
I haven't missed a day once. The Lord has got me up every morning.
Yeah.
What I have to do is, yeah. while I'm here on this earth, like she said, I want to be able to, when I get to heaven, walk around and walk around. I done gave it to the Lord.
Yeah.
Whatever's left,
yeah.
I can help.
Yeah.
Use it.
Yeah.
I just wanted to say that.
Yeah.
Where I turn. more other things that Mr. Moore said. We done been through many things. We done been through a husband stealing, okay? Wife swapping. We've been through all of that. And we survived every bit of it by the grace of God, because he put us here. They couldn't destroy the church. Didn't nobody leave on the
Pastor, Zion Hill is a word-oriented ministry.
This is what we do.
Biblical.
Nothing but the
solid word of God.
You got a Bible, I got
one. Amen.
We share that Bible together.
Let's open it together.
That's what you do. That's church. See, nobody's sitting up looking at anybody, because you got to find
it. Amen.
Okay. You told me to come and talk. That's what I'm doing. See, that's what I'm doing. So you don't pull my coattail.
I ain't pulling your coattail.
No, I'm the pastor. I'm the one know when to quit.
Well, you keep talking, nigga.
God bless you.
Okay, I'm through. I think I got everybody. Anybody want to say something? Say something. Yeah, I don't know. Because I'm paying for it.
I better. Y'all want me to say something? Yeah. Hello.
This is Sister Roberta Thomas.
Yeah, Roberta Thomas.
Roberta Thomas. Now, tell me a little bit about yourself and how long you've been in Zion.
I've been in Zion here all my life, but I have something for you, just a piece. There was no welcome on the program tonight. I don't have one in full, but I got a piece of one, okay? And it goes like this. We welcome you to sing and shout, to lift up Jesus. That's what it's all about. We're giving honor to where honor is due, to evangelist Lerone Baker and his aunt, Cassetta George, too.
Oh, what's coming up? Thank you so much.